And back in Sioux land, Governor Pete Ricketts has appointed a new lawmaker to fill Mike Flood's vacant seat. Norfolk realtor Robert Dover is now the state senator for Nebraska's District 19, which covers Madison and parts of Pierce counties. Dover will serve the remainder of Flood's term, which is through January 2025. Flood was elected to serve as Nebraska's representative in Washington, D.C. That was earlier this month.